And there is more breaking news as we start this news hour about more gunfire. Right now, you're looking at a live picture of the scene in Chesapeake, where our crew tells us that shots were fired at a daycare. We know this is all happening at the Small Voices Academy. Thankfully, we can tell you no one was hurt in this event. Stick with us both on air and online as we work to learn more information about this latest shooting.